thoughts that are maddening. Do I sit here and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch them red-handed? Do I trust some and get fooled by phoniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Cause I can't hold on when I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. I ask why.
What am I mind of
I can't rely on myself. I ask why.
What am I mind of
I can't rely on myself.
I can't hold on
to what I want when I'm stuck so thin.
It's all too much to take in. I can't hold on
to anything, watching everything spin.
The thoughts of failure sinking in.
If I turn my back, I'm defenseless. And to go blindly seems senseless. If I hide my pride and let it all go on, then they'll take from me till everything is gone. If I let them go, I'll be outdone. But if I try to catch them, I'll be outrun. If I'm killed by the questions like a cancer, then I'll be buried in the silence of the answer by myself. I ask why.
What am I mind of
I can't rely on myself. I ask why.
What am I mind of
I can't rely on myself.
I can't hold on. It's all too much to take in. I can't hold on
to anything, watching everything spin.
With thoughts of failure sinking in.
How do you think? I've lost so much. So afraid. I'm out of touch. How do you expect? I don't know what to do. All I know is what you tell me to. Don't you?